Hi, my name is Taylor Robin, and I was asked what my favorite character from a book, TV series, novel was and why. I'd probably have to say, and not to say that I pick a side because the movie just came out, but I'd probably have to say Superman, just because, I mean, your only weakness is Kryptonian, so other than that, you really don't have anything else to worry about. On top of the fact that you can fly, nothing can destroy you except for Kryptonian, which is currently hard to get. Let's see. I think the only downside would be that you'd have to save Lois like every 5 seconds from something. But other than that, you know, you can shoot lasers out of your eyes. There's a multitude of stuff that I could probably just do. Wouldn't have to work out. I'd have the best physique ever, or a cape, that kind of stuff.